The trafficking of illegal firearms and other offensive weapons continues to threaten public safety in communities across Ontario.
We were able to identify four distinct and unrelated criminal networks responsible for trafficking firearms, explosives, cocaine, and cannabis. Project WEAVER began in September 2020 after the development of intelligence indicated significant firearms and drug trafficking activity in southwestern Ontario, namely Brantford and London. We want to assure the public that there is no threat to your safety. On Tuesday, March 9th, the investigative team executed 11 search warrants, 2 in London, 4 in Brantford, and additional search warrants in Ancaster, Paris, St. Thomas, Oakland, and Barrie. Law enforcement continually works together in an effort to remove these potential threats from impacting the public.